My name is Ibitolu Henry. I'm a social entrepreneur and a graduate of meteorology from the Federal University of Technology, Akure. Growing up as a kid, I've been fascinated by the stars and planets, and everything about space has always amazed me. As a result of this, I'm currently volunteering as an analog astronaut with the Space Generation Advisory Council, a youth-led organization of the UN. Imagine a world where every child, regardless of his or her background or prevailing socioeconomic situation, is empowered with innovative learning tools that will spur their curiosity to dream big. In late 2016, I heard about the GE Lagos Garage from the Opportunity Desk website and later went on to apply for the Fall 2016 program. After pitching my idea on how I intend to manufacture affordable telescopes for use in Nigerian schools using 3D printing technology, I was fortunate enough to be selected out of over 1,800 applicants to participate in the program with other 24 young Nigerian entrepreneurs. The GE Lagos Garage has been a tremendous learning experience and an eye-opener. Through this program, I've learned a lot about rapid prototyping, business plan formation, and sales principles. I was also able to design, print, and refine my model using the 3D printers at the GE Lagos Garage. One of the experiences that stood out were the interaction I had with fellow colleagues and the supportive program facilitators.
Assuming I printed this one like Bogun Wonubai, separate to Wonu, but this thing cannot still.
Yeah, but you would have printed this separate and then printed this one also.
Who helped me refine my ideas further and also helped me to figure out how to get this product into school. I strongly believe that the future of any country depends on how it trains its young people.
You know, this is what they call the finder. Okay. This is the eyepiece. Okay. Eyepiece, you know. You find the star you want to view using the lenses over here. You find it here. You now view it here. Yeah. And now use this one to track it.
And I'm thereby advocating that the Nigerian government should invest more in education and not just the normal reading and writing education, but to invest more in quality and innovative tools that will spur the young ones to dream big and to think out of the box. And I'm thereby calling on the government to collaborate with private sectors like GE to bring these emerging technologies that would help create an environment for innovation among Nigerian youths.